I'm gonna show you guys how to make this hologram effect in Final Cut Pro. Let's get started. When filming your shot, you add the hologram to it. It helps have a real light, like this. This is the Aperture MC. This is a must-have for visual effects. There's a link in the description below. Once you film your shot, take it into Final Cut. We're gonna start by tracking the object that the hologram will be projected from. Line up the tracker over the object as tightly as possible, and then click Analyze. Now we are gonna make the projector light. Add a custom generator and make it light blue. Then add a draw mask and create a triangle like this. Then feather the mask. Now add a shape mask. Make it into this shape and drag the outer edge of the mask out to increase the feather. Also, increase the curvature a little. Drag the center of the shape mask right below the projector. Then add another draw mask and cut off the bottom like this and invert the mask. Now we need to get the image of what the hologram will be. I'm just gonna get an image of the Death Star from the internet. Take that image and put it above the other clips and cut it out. Edit the colors and make it light blue. Then add Gaussian blur. Also add bad TV, then lower the opacity. Now duplicate the hologram image. Increase the Gaussian of the one on the bottom. Now make these three layers a compound clip and change the blend mode of that compound clip to screen. Now go to the tracker settings. Change the source to your main shot and the tracker to the object track. Now line up the hologram to the thing that projects it. Finally, trim the ends of the hologram so it starts and stops at the right time. And now your hologram effect is complete. Thank you guys, and please subscribe. We're trying to grow this channel and we would love as much support as possible. Make sure to check out our other videos and comment which effect you would like to see next. See you guys in the next one. Peace.